Welcome to Penny Productions.
Dreamer Cats TV.
Here's a recent addition to my postcard collection, which appeared in my Worm's Eye View video. It's amazing what you can stumble across on your cardboard adventures. Who knows what novel ideas may emerge from the random mishmash of strange postcard discoveries, helping you see the world in new ways. At first glance, I didn't know what to make of this intriguing card. Perhaps I'd found a forgotten abstract art form waiting to be dusted off for a modern audience. On closer inspection, I noticed the representation of shoes on a dance floor. It's as if the anonymous artist was looking up through a glass floor, a mind-blowing experience reminiscent of the shrinking Alice in Wonderland. The familiar, but viewed in unfamiliar ways. And that led me to yet another conundrum. No prizes for guessing who were probably the female dancing partners. Those whose feet emanate from the swirly shapes consistent with round skirts, etc., leading us logically to conclude that the adjacent pairs of shoes belong to the man. But why are there two sets of shoes within this same skirt here? One of which seems to be at the end of a pair of trousers. Perhaps they're conjoined twins. But apparently conjoined twins of opposite genders are as rare as hen's teeth. So what do you think is going on the dance floor? But be careful not to tread on someone's toes. Thank you for watching my video, and please feel free to leave a comment and feedback. Now that you see that video, you might want to click on these other cardboard adventures.